tall trees out there.
And today.
And my camera's falling. I'm using a bag for my thing. And today, I almost killed my dog. Jesus. I was just spinning this, and it was going towards me. Oh, sound effects. I was going towards him like this, and I went snag. And I was coming.
You saved him, but you killed him almost.
Yeah. The heck? And just want to say, Happy Valentine's Day, all y'all trees. We're literally just talking about in health, like the first day of health, how like nobody says y'all.
Hmm?
Yeah, like Minnesotans don't say y'all as much. Like you never hear y'all except for my intro and stuff. Like it's...
Oh yeah!
Yeah, it's like a south thing, y'all. Not northern thing. Oh, this is being a butthole right now. Okay, so... Yeah, Happy Valentine's Day, and hope you're all having a great day. And if you're not, I'm here to make it better.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So, let's see.
Oh, we'll show for candy.
Yeah, so, I got this.
I got this. I got that. I got... Blah, blah, blah.
I got this for my Florida trip in March. I don't know if I'm going to do a video in that week, but I don't know. Maybe. I might do, like, an airplane edit.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm using my bag that I'm grabbing the stuff out of. Oh, got Skittles.
Got a kitty. What? A kitty?
Got a wrapper.
Mm-hmm. That's the best part.
Oh, I also got like a nerd rope. You know what those are? Mm. Oh, I also got,
True low.
My mom, like figured out the recipe for mocha frappe.
Got more sweet tarts.
I have basically anything that he has.
Mm-hmm.
What happened to the top of my... Got that.
We might not be able to make a video for a while because me and Jordan are going to Florida.
Not together.
Well, I'm going on a to Florida. Cruise. I'm going to Florida for 7 days and then I'm going on a cruise for 7 days. Jordan's just going to Florida?
I'm going to Florida the 11th through the 17th. And I might do like an airplane edit, like facing out the window and the fashion. Okay. I'm gonna come. And
I
have
lots of gum.
What else? Oh, when are you going on yours?
May 2nd.
May?
March.
Okay. Jeez. So, yeah. I'm gonna be doing like a little edit thing. And I might not do the video any other day. It's gonna be really hard to upload because there's no Wi-Fi there.
But
I have lit. Oh, it's called LTE.
LTE, but you can't have that because you have to put your phone in airplane mode.
Uh-huh.
So you'll have to upload it when
I get to the hotel.
Unless the plane has free Wi-Fi.
Mm-hmm. Well, it depends what kind of plane you have.
What kind of plane do you have, Coach?
I don't know. Be right back. Okay. So I'm looking at my sheets right now. Oh, I'm staying at a 3.5 star hotel.
3.5, that's okay.
That's okay, but yeah. Like, it's close to the park for Universal. 2 queen beds. Okay, flights, depart. Saturday, March 11th at 3:55. Alright, so guys, when you usually go to Florida, it takes 3 hours on a plane, right?
Mm-hmm.
Apparently, this takes 4. But, like, how much am I call it? Is Florida 2 hours or 1 hour ahead of us?
3 hours.
Wait, 1 sec. Be right back again. Okay, so guys, that took an hour. Okay. I don't want to show you this because, like, I don't know.
We can't really.
Okay, so it's Saturday, March 11th, 2017. Wait, no. It's not that date. Yeah, I actually is. And 3:55, and I was supposed to, that's what time I leave, and I leave at, and I arrive at 8:07. So apparently that takes 4 hours. Never mind, it could take three hours. Rather than 2:20, 4:40. Okay, I want to see what kind of plane I have. Delta, there we go. Delta. Seats, 29G. Book, fare, coach.
Yep, you have coach.
So that's like a big plane. This is the best right here. The Blue Man Group. That's like awesome. Okay. So that's basically almost it for the video. And hope you liked it. And if you did, go smash that like button. And hope you had a really good Valentine's Day. And oh wait, before this ends, Billy, tell them what you did.
No thanks.
Why?
Because I can't.
Huh?
That would just be weird.
Okay.
So, wait, we have to show them what's on it. So, just read it out.
So
Buckley got it for him.
Oh, yeah, my dad basically got it for me, but he, like, wrote this thing that Buckley wrote. Like, he did this thing that, it looks like Buckley wrote it. And he's like, Merry Christmas to Mommy, Daddy, and my favorite brother. Thanks for letting me stay at your house and not getting a cat or a turtle. So, here we are again, another Christmas, and I couldn't
find... Oh, this
find,
is from Christmas, yeah.
I couldn't find Dad's wallet to find you a nice gift. Oh, crap, I need to show you the first one. Okay, so what he means by, like, a wallet was that... first time... My dad had a sticker on it, and it, like, peeled off, and the glue residue was still on it. And, like, if you, like, put your finger on it and lift your finger up, it would stick. So it was super, super sticky. And he jumped in the car, so he said, Dad's wallet got stuck to me, so I decided to go buy this for you with Dad's credit card. Okay, so, yeah. So that was, like, the first one. Okay. Dad's wallet to buy you a nice gift. I know that's... No surprise, because he never knows where it is at either. Wow, my reading's so bad. So one day when you left me out of the kennel, I emptied the change jug, grab a scooter from the garage. There's a lot of scooters to choose from.
Yeah.
There's seriously like 5 scooters in my garage right now. It went to the bank. At first they cash and change. And gave me 100 pounds of dog treats. And I thought that was pretty cool. But then I said to the cashier, I need money to buy my family a nice gift. Because they were really nice to me, except in the winter when they put me in this wood barrier in the backyard.
What?
And filled it with water. Ice rink. Who does that? I have no chance of catching the Easter Bunny. Thanks again for being the best family ever and leaving me treats. When you're at work and school. Especially the big black one by the garage door. So our rug, we have this one rug type thing. It's like about this big and this like this wide. And he chews it up, like he just chews it up. Like I swear to God, he just like, he grabs it, just goes chews it up. So it's like with this big cleanup. So that's what he means by the big black one by the door. By the garage door, yeah. But can you buy a different flavor?
Yeah, that instead one of rug. Like rug.
Yeah, that one tastes like rug.
Love Buckley.
Love Buckley. And then, yeah. So if you want to read it yourself.
And then there's paw prints on it.
Yeah, if you want to read it yourself. I think it's forward, but yeah.
And Buckley doesn't have thumbs. So somehow he just typed it.
He went. So if you like this video, go subscribe. And for the last video, it would be right up here by Billy's head. And adios, amigos.
Como estas,
amigos. Smash that like button, 5 likes. And yeah.
We should show this to Buckley.
Adios, amigos. Como estas. Muy bien.
Ha!
It ain't my fault.